It's way more painful than offwidth thing. Everyone always goes on about how mad the offwidth thing is, but this is way worse. I didn't used to curl up on the ground and not think about the pain, whereas you do this with this stuff. It's like slamming your hands in a car door.
I think the general conception in America was that they were a little bit crazy. I think sometimes you have to get a little crazy to do the things you want to do in life.
It's nice to do really hard finger crack, really hard off with a really hard hand crack.
There's one route that really stands out on mine, and everyone is the golden route to do, and everyone would love to do that in life, which is cobra crack.
I didn't realize how beautiful it was going to be when I got to the base of it. There wasn't a picture of it in the guidebook, just a description about Canada's hardest finger crack. It's really hard to articulate what makes something special. It's like trying to describe something that's beautiful. It's more of a feeling. You see that climb and you get a feeling that it's just rad.